All candy are delicious, but we are looking for a special one and we have to go to a village for that. The village is called Moret-sur-Loing and is at around 1 hour drive from Paris.
Snowflakes are coming down, collapse into water when they hit the ground. I hear the sound of empty streets.
We are now in the village. This is a tiny village with less than 5,000 people, and we can already see the beauty of this.
Voices in the night. Time is running out of sight.
Hi, new friend.
Lonely wind is passing by.
Are you eating with us?
All the whispers that it finds. The walls are listening when we talk, making echoes as we walk.
The village looks really like another world here, with the big gates and all the house around, with only one entrance. When you walk inside, that you will walk into another world. This is one of the main gates of the village, La Porte de Bourgogne, and we are looking now for the candy shop.
Standing underneath the lights, look into each other's eyes. There's no one left but you and me. It's like a made up place that only we can see.
Can you tell me where to start? I need someone to empty this heart. Any direction now would help. On dancing, yes, we've traveled far, seen so many dogs. But now I need to get some rest. Nevertheless, a caress, so let me give you a part of myself, she said. You believe it.
The village is so cute here.
Yeah, it's really lovely.
There is many small streets.
Mm-hmm.
And it's really pleasant to walk around here.
Yeah.
And just look at all the old buildings. So we can really feel like in the old times. I think it will be special here at night with, you know, the lights.
Yeah.
But yeah, here it's really cute. There's so many things to see, left to right.
Okay, so this is the candy shop we were looking for, Sucre-d'Orge. But it's closed today, so sad.
Yeah, but it's okay because we gave us this opportunity to visit this beautiful village.
Yeah.
We are now on the main road of the village and we are in the middle of the two main gates here. Here, the first one. And then the second one. I'm gonna let the sun shine in the day. I'm trying to make this darkness go away. Uh-oh, it's closed. Is that it? There is another way. This is the second gate of the village, Porte de Samois. Hey, did you see Lyn?
Yeah.
Do you want to buy a house here?
Yeah, it looks nice, huh?
we could defend the city from here. Shoulders, cause I know yesterday ain't coming back. I'm gonna let the past stay in the cold. I will listen to the ocean, let its unsaid words be spoken, and I'll let my mind be carried by the way. So this is La Poste, so it means the post office of the village here. But this one, it looks so particular, looks like a big house. We will now have a little walk here. Wow, look at all the different scale here. This is the level of the water. So in 2016, the water level was here. And we can see Lyn for scale.
I'm just here.
Thank you.
yesterday.
Yeah, it was a little cold, but not that cold actually, because the sun was really strong and this village was really beautiful.
Yeah, I agree.
Initially, we went for the special candy.
Yeah, initially.
But it was close, but it's okay.
Yeah, it's really nice to be here.
Yeah, we are so happy we discovered this little village.
And it gives us an excuse to come back here maybe later.
Yeah, for the candy.
Yeah. So now we know we have to come from Tuesday till Saturday.
Yeah.
Not Sunday and not Monday.
Yeah, but anyway, even if we couldn't have our super candy, we are so happy that we came here.
Yeah.
It's quite small actually. Yeah. I think you can just walk around like 1 hour, 2 hours if you take your time. Really easy to come here from Paris, because it's only 1 hour drive from Paris, but it's also possible to take the train.
Yeah, maybe next time we can go back here and take the train and show you how to do that. What is the thing that you like the most here?
The old building and just looking around is beautiful everywhere. And it's also super easy to work here because all the streets are tiny and small, so you can go everywhere easily.
For me, I was really, really impressed at the beginning of the entrance.
The big gate
and the river. So I knew that it will be a good day just by seeing that. So yeah, it was the first time for us visiting this little village, Moret sur Loing. And we highly recommend you to come if you are nearby. Just want to get away from the city. It's a great place.
Yeah. Close now, but hopefully here we can see the
Really more stuff.